The beauty of transparency, freshness balanced by fragility. After a long time, noted painter Sanjay Bhattacharya shifts from oil canvases to showcase his flourish in a medium in which he began his career. The Western art of watercolours in an Indian style.
It's a very difficult medium compared to oil. And the basic trouble of this medium is once you start the work, day after there's no time to think about how we will proceed. You have to calculate the whole thing before you start the work. And by chance, if there is any mistake, there's no way to, you know, repair the thing.
Based mainly on still lives, his streetscapes achieve the frozen quality. The exhibition opened at Delhi's Art Today Gallery this week.
This January, Jeremy Spencer received the ultimate honor of being inducted into the Rock Hall of Fame. On a visit to India this week, Spencer and his guitar treated fans with country rock and bluesy pop. And to round it off, Spencer's band performed its rendition of A.R. Rahman's hit single, Vande Mataram.